flash, I was sent back to the moment where it all began. Psychically time-traveling to a gloomy Saturday afternoon in 1988. I was sitting on the orange velvet couch watching Catteries Not Included when suddenly an arousingly competent Gadget Hackwrench appeared and asked for my help in fixing the ever-beleaguered Screaming Eagle. I don't know. I acquiesced, and as I handed her the hog ring pliers, her fuzzy digits grazed mine. And in that moment, truly, I was woke.
But love.